really why I'm doing this. It's not because I don't have what else to work, but by killing the bees, it's not the answer by any means. What people do when they kill the bees, they leave the comb inside in the wall. And as long as you have the comb inside, next year or in 6 months or whenever, other bees will be swarming by, they smell the comb and they will be attracted back to the comb. Now if the comb is too contaminated with poison, they will move to a next, you know, section between other two by fours. And then, you know, you have even a bigger nest. So you call the pest control guy, or you want to kill them, which, you know, never recommend. But then you leave, again, even a bigger section of comb in. And other bees will definitely be attracted even better. So then you just, you know, make a bigger and bigger place, and people try to steal, but there's no way you can seal it in such a way that the bees will not find